He's got to keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
Hello, friends. I've been heading to the beach a lot lately, so today I'm going to be showing you what I do to prepare for days out in the sun. Sun protection is very important, so make sure you bring your favorite pair of sunglasses and a hat or nap time on the sand. I begin by applying sunblock to my face and other areas that I don't want to tan. I like to apply it before I get to the beach so that I can get every corner covered. I then moisturize my eyes and lips as usual with my usual products. I like to wear the least amount of coverage possible, so I smooth some concealer under my eyes, especially in the outer corners, and cover a few blemishes. Then set with the slightest amount of translucent powder. This part is optional for me, but if I have a pool party or beach event to head to, I will apply this watercolor eyeshadow to my eyelids. I don't know about you, but inserting a fresh applicator is the most satisfying thing ever. I love these shadows because they can be built up or used for a sheer wash across the lid for that darkness on the eyelids that girls have naturally. I then make sure to curl my eyelashes very well, once at the root, halfway through, and at the tips. This is because I don't usually apply loads of mascara like I usually do, so I just rely on curling my eyelashes. Because of sunglasses, eyebrows are something that I like to amp up for the beach. When using these pomade products, I like to load up the brush and make sure to scrape off the excess on the side of a palette or something so that the brush is nice and flat. This way you can really mimic the look of natural hairs with lots of tiny strokes. I then apply a cream blusher to my cheeks to liven up my face. If you don't like the look of rosy cheeks, you can also apply a cream bronzer in the same placement for a similar effect. I then apply a tinted balm with some stain so that when the balm disappears, I can just apply chapstick and still be left with some color. This week's nail color is Sequin Sash by Essie. I love these pearlized nail colors because they make a tan really stand out. The best thing about this time is sitting outside with your friends and having a good old chat.